If you would like to set up your skis, you will always be asked what the sole length of your ski boots is. This is important to know so that you can properly stand in your skis, but often the sole's length is confused with the ski boot size. But that's logical, because your skate size is always in the mondo point, and those are also 3 digits. That's for example size 25.5 or 26, and you will find the size here on the front, at the back side and in some cases also at the bottom, or here on the label on the inside of the shoe. And that's the size of the ski boot, so the inner feet. So only the size of your foot. The sole length is the complete length of your ski boot. This includes the front and the back where you can clip in the bindings. That's a different measurement, and it can also be different per model and ski boot, or even for the same size. You can find the sole length here. Those are 3 digits and are always written on the left with mm, so millimeters. Then you'll know the exact sole length you have for your ski boots. And then we have everything necessary to set up your skis. So if you would like to set up some skis, always give the sole length of your ski boots and not the size.